I filed a motion in April. It went missing for 2 months, then it was filed, then it gathered dust. So I filed yet another petition to the Third Circuit, number 3 if you're keeping count. This time including postage remits showing when I mailed it and tracking history from USPS.com showing that someone at the Federal District Court of New Jersey is intercepting my mail and making it disappear. This time, they didn't just change my judge, they changed my venue from Newark to Camden.